Following the great achievement of the Christian dynasty that ruled Ethiopia for several hundred years, we reach Lalibela. Lalibela has always been a place of unparalleled fascination. The rock-hewn churches of Lalibela are one of the oldest and unique wonders of the world. Throughout this mysterious and wonderful settlement, priests and deacons go about their timeless business, scarcely aware they are living in what has become known as the eighth wonder of the world.